We begin tonight with breaking news in Highland Park. Drama unfolding in a neighborhood there. Police storming a home to get innocent victims out of harm's way.
7 Action News reporter Rudy Harper joins us live from the scene where the alleged gunman is now in police custody. We understand, Rudy.
That's right. In a very intense situation here, I spoke to a few neighbors who say they were terrified as this all went down. The last few officers here have left the scene, but a short time ago, there was a huge police presence here on Pilgrim Street. The street has now reopened. As you can see, vehicles driving down and neighbors are back outside. Police say witnesses reported a man with a gun at a nearby gas station on the corner of Woodward and Pilgrim. When authorities arrived, police say that man ran into a nearby home. Chopper 7 was overhead as women and children who were inside that home with the suspect made their way out. They came out unharmed. Highland Police Chief Chester Logan says they were confused as to what was going on.
They simply didn't know what was going on above them. Were they in danger? Yes, they were in danger. But it was because they didn't know what was going on. We used our loudspeaker to try to get him and anybody else that might have been in there to evacuate, and no one ever came out.
The chief says that man sometimes lives there but doesn't belong there. Officers, we're working here to recover that gun. Those witnesses say that man had at a local gas station. Again, that man is in custody tonight. We're still working to find out what he's going to be charged with. Back to you.
All right, Rudy. Thank you.